Paul is small.
Small?
Honest. A fantastic dancer.
Paul is very funny. He makes everyone around him laugh.
Funny.
Paul is an extremely funny guy.
He's a very good friend.
Humble.
And mad.
Decided to leave the group for personal reasons. Nothing to do with the band, but out of personal reasons that regards to his private business and his life. So we're going to respect his wish not to talk about that.
Is this something he's been thinking about for a long time?
Well, we can't really speculate about how he was feeling, you know. All we know is that every time that we've been together, we got on fantastic, we had a great time, and we always do. So, yeah, it was quite a surprise when he left, but he has his reasons, so, yeah, it's up to him.
Alle de fire guttene i Eivon ble håndplukket på audition til å fronte boybandet for snart 5 år siden. Realiseringen av gruppa har ført til nærmere 3 millioner solgte album, og en vanvittig suksess. Ikke bare på grunn av musikken, men like mye på grunn av deres unike utstråling og tilstedeværelse hos beundrerne.
Vi vil takke alle der ute for deres support gjennom denne tiden, som er veldig hard for oss også.
And the world was mine again. If you push aside.